That breaking news, an Omaha man now in custody in connection with yesterday's shooting that left another man critically hurt.
Trevion Green is 21. We're told he turned himself in at police headquarters last night. The call went out just before 4 p.m. at the 402 Smoke Shop at 108th and Emmett. The victim, 18 years old. We're waiting to hear an update on his condition. A motive still unclear. Green is in the Douglas County Jail facing a first-degree assault charge.